To find what lies yonder when life was so